What is going on, Kingdom? So today I'm gonna come with to you guys with a new exploit. This is how to win the arena, super easy. It also gives you about 2,000 to 3,000 gold in Grosh, and depending on, you know, what your reputation is and how much you sell at the mills for. I'll show you guys the stats and everything that we're dealing with here in just a second. Let's see. I am recording this a little bit differently right now. I'm using the actual PlayStation app for editing purposes. So we're going to wait for this guard to leave, and then we'll walk through the rest. Oh, shit. First thing to note is we don't have, like, a crazy high stealth. Our stealth is only 5, I think, in this video, guys. So you guys don't really need to have that any higher than that. You guys don't need anything to increase your ability here. Biggest thing is you just need to do this in order, and it should work out just fine for you. So let me show you guys what I'm talking about. Alright, so first things first, we want zero noise. So armor, take off everything you're wearing. Most important part of this, zero noise down at the bottom right corner is the most important thing. So wait for that guard to leave, and then we're gonna call a horse, and our horse pops up through the door, which is kind of cool. We can back him up, and we can actually block the door with the horse. The guards will not come in now. Go stealth. And we're just going to knock him out with L2. And we're going to do this all the way around. And do it in a circle, guys. Don't try to go one to the other or they will wake up. I've tried this multiple different ways. And with my stealth being so low, it doesn't work. So just stay tuned. And I'll come back with more explanations in a minute. Guys, so we just robbed all of these guys sleeping. They're all knocked unconscious. The guards have no idea we're here. We're going to leave this building here, and we can't get on the horse, so we're gonna whistle them over here. Get them away from the door. The guards might try to stop you. As long as you don't stop and talk to them, you'll be fine. But we're gonna walk all the way down to the Miller Peshik. I'll fast forward it so you guys can see exactly where we're going. Alrighty, guys, so just a couple disclaimers real quick. If you guys do get caught walking through the town, it's gonna have at least nine speech, so you can talk yourself out of trouble. They won't search your body if you have 9 speech, so that's kind of important. If you get past like I did and you don't have to talk to any guards at all, though, it makes it a lot easier. So all we're gonna do is we're gonna go to the Miller Peshik. After a couple times dealing with him, his money just keeps going up. Right now I believe he's at like almost 5k. Anything you give him, he sells, and it turns into his profit. So if you work with him for a while, he's ready to go. So we're dealing with he has 9,000 value, so we can get quite a bit out of him. So we're just gonna go to sell, and sell everything that's stolen. I mean, it makes it super simple. So let's get that done real quick, and we'll get back with you.
Thank you.
Alrighty, we did do one thing. We sold something that we want to get back. So if you accidentally do that, just hit the cart and buy back whatever you didn't actually want to sell, which for me was a Linden hood and my chassis. So now what we're going to do is we're going to haggle this price. Now,
I'd like to discuss the
price. A rule of thumb with haggling, if you start off at half,
all right, so
they won't get mad that you need to come up a little bit. So we're just going to go. So he's going to give us 3,000 for this. We're going to ask for more like 3,700.
Agree?
He's going to come down. We'll probably make
that
about 3,600.
Sounds pretty interesting. A little less and I'll be satisfied.
So he's looking at, we'll go right in the middle of his, so 3,560 off one. So that's just part of the glitch, guys. The rest of it is once we get up to the arena. So stay tuned and we'll get up there right now. Let's go. Alrighty, guys, so we just arrived at the arena. One thing you guys want to note is everyone around the arena is naked. They all have no clothes on. So, that means they have no armor, they have no defense, they have no protection at all when it comes to the actual arena itself. Everyone that you kill in the back has nothing, so it does help out quite a bit. So we're going to just start the arena and just stay tuned.
Alright. And I need... Take care.
The first combatant will be... Henry of Skullets, from the company of Sir Radzig Kobler. And he will face... Yira of Benishoff, called Kipper. A mercenary by profession.
Alright, so as you guys can see, they have no armor. So it makes it a lot easier for us. It makes it really simple, really fast. No wasting time. Like, you could literally spend 15 to 20 minutes per fight without this glitch and exploit. So, just watch. And if you guys have any questions, throw them in the comments for me. And I'll see you guys in a minute.
To Sir Hanush of Lipa. All glory to the victor, Henry of Skullets, man at arms in the company of Sir Radzig.
Alrighty, guys, so just for a recap on everything we did today, wait till it's late night or early morning, sneak into the back where all of the arena contestants are sleeping. Stealth out, at least 5 stealths, all I use. Make sure you're at zero noise, that way you don't wake up anyone when you're walking around in those metal greaves. Take everything on their bodies, run it back to Miller Peshek, sell all stolen goods, come back for the arena, and everyone's a one-hit wonder. So, if you guys have any comments or have any questions about any other exploits, or you want to help me improve this exploit, just leave it in the comments for me, and I appreciate it. And you guys have a wonderful day. Thank you guys so much.
Certainly am, my lord. Thank you, sir.